Welcome to Sylvia Stingray. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Sylvia, your Yuri Manhwa translator.
Hey guys, good morning. Let me present you the new chapter of Don't Know His Majesty is a Girl. Chapter 61, so here it is. Let's read the story. Sorry for my voice, I was a little sick lately. This is the Emperor coming back so soon. All the way from travel, no matter what, just rest first. Queen Mother said to them, oh, right now, seems that she knows something. That's why she becomes so soft at this moment. I want to come to the palace and the days are comfortable but, Queen and Mingwei are more rounded than before. Well, the Queen Mother is having an alibi but, it was not true. But Xin Yan, right now, she really got serious. She said to Ilan, bring the people up. It was pertaining to the person. Who is trying to eliminate the Queen Mother today? That's why she really came back early, so she want to know what's the answer for this. Turns out, they're all surprised by the presence of the Queen Mother itself. Every servant is greeting the Queen Mother. Look at them. They really look serious. Well, this is strange. Four of them was not paying respect to the Queen Mother itself. That's why the Queen Mother noticed it. Look at her face. Seems to be she's going to be angry. But right now, she really gets angry. Also, the Queen Mother wants to make an alibi. She came here early. Queen Mother said and ordered, all back off. Well, she was pertaining. The servant in the room right now. We want them to go out so they cannot hear what's talking about. Chen Fu is the uncle of the country. Fu Xiong manager, he was set by his uncle to care about a family's body. As soon as the front foot went out to the palace, Emperor's back foot has someone to tie him. So, what is this to say? Xin Yan right now, she looks really getting angry. Mother, don't ask the other two people. Oh, Xin Yan, she looks really serious. On the other hand, the Queen Mother, she also brought people. What does it have to do with the Aisha? Oh, the two mothers still keeps talking to each other. Even though the Queen Mother is acting calm right now, Xin Yan, she is getting angry. But the Queen Mother protected her brother so that Xin Yan will not punish her brother. Xin Yan was calling Ailan. Ailan will bring the man that is going to eliminate the Queen itself. That's why Xin Yan, she really got furious about it. Say, I said Elaine was ordered the Lord Shu Yujia return eliminates a palace maid to silence about it. This man, he was sent by his own uncle, eliminates her queen. But hearing this right now, Xin Yan, she was questioning her mother. Haven't you answered, explain? It's a neat point. Then the palace maid was placed in the palace by the Lord Shu not long time ago. Oh, this is bad. Maybe the two lady is the one who's working with the queen. The purpose is to eliminate the empress while someone is not prepared. This is really bad. Someone must punish this boy. So, he won't really do this in the future. Maybe it was really the wrongdoings of the queen mother itself. The calculations fails. Archu is afraid that the palace mate be betrayed by himself. So, let me eliminate the people while Yuja is resting. This is really terrifying. She was not speaking right now. So, these two is the person responsible. Both of them are signed and drawn. The Queen Mother can view it anytime. So, this means these two persons stating themselves that they're really hired to be able to eliminate the Queen itself. And it was because the family, Stutin and Hirak, is brain to come up with such a clumsy plan. Is there anything else, Mother? Xin Yan said to the Queen Mother, but right now the Queen Mother, what kind of big adult dog Aisha does not know? Su Sheng and her brother, only the good on the surface is in the private. Uncle does things. Well, definitely she was right. After hearing this, the Queen Mother is grasping her hands. Probably, she wants to defend her brother. So now, their plan. The other hand, these two men is already caught off. As soon as you return to the palace, come to Aisha to show off my favor, even footing these dirty animals, come home. What does the emperors mean? Queen Mother is getting furious. Xin Yan, how can she face her own mother? Are you asking your biological mother? Are you dare to be unfilial? Mother is asking her. Queen Mother, she really stooped down. Well, at this moment, filial, fiti, mother, I'm your son. So many years and I'm yours. I'm your good son. Sinyan said to her mother. Of course, Sinyan, after hearing the Queen Mother, she really getting angry. Also, but only with you. So, it means that Sinyan, she was really getting angry on the Queen Mother. Especially, she was holding the Queen's hands at this moment. So the Queen can really comfort her. Little Queen right now is approaching Sinyan and said, I am by your side. Of course, she was always staying by her side. No matter what happened, the Queen swear on oath on her. Two of them not sort of doing silly things to each other. So after talking to the Queen Mother, Sinyan, all she can do is to side. Well, probably, she want to do something but, of course, my uncle of the country was too daring. Order someone to eliminate the queen itself. Eyeing the status of his own uncle, this the man. So Sinyan, she tells everything to the queen mother itself. Sinyan, that's your uncle. It's my brother. But her brother will really get punished about this. Well, let's see. She's really too decided. On the other hand, looking at Sinyan, she looks really angry. Every year, in a low voice, well, right now, what could it be wrong? Seems that Sinyan is thinking something. Well, it was right. She was really thinking, will I stay in the countries with my uncles through in my life? Because the situation is getting trickier, she really needs to think about something else. Only now, she realized, before, it's all you and me, so many years. Now, Sinyan is trying to act tough. She was saying, what's happening before? Right now, Sinyan, it really comes to her sense. Mother, seems that she's having a difficulty. The last time, she was calling her mother. Of course, her mother, she was really going to deny about it. And it was really sad for Sinyan. The Queen Mother looked surprised, said to herself, did you do it yourself? Now, the allegation is getting better now. How can the Queen Mother do such a thing? I am your real parents, and now I took it to the high position, so you can do this to me. Queen Mother was calling the two of them, but it was not really working now. Since Sinyan, she's been alerted. Hey guys, thanks for supporting. Thank you for joining membership today. Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you like the video, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Membership is already open. For those who want to support me, you can join the membership or you can directly support me via Ko-fi. Thank you, bye!